Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. Gonna be doing a product review, gonna be talking about skincare and whatever else we can get into, you know what I mean? Okay, so this is a brand here. I have used this forever. First off, not only have I used the brand forever, it seems, I've used this product forever. So this is a rebuy, a repurchase. This is one of my favorites. This is just something that I always continue to buy. I love this stuff. Okay, so this is the brand. First off, let's just start with the box here. This is the brand, and I don't know if it's Weleda, however, I don't know, however you pronounce it. I like to just call it Weleda. To me, it just sounds better. Anyhow, this is, I believe it's a German brand, but I love their products. Been using them forever. I have a lot of product reviews out here on my channel. Been buying from this brand, just, it seems like forever. I know at least probably 5 or 6 years. And honestly, in the skincare world, that is forever. You know what I mean? So they're cruelty-free. They don't test on animals. Absolutely love that. It's a great brand. This is the Weleda. This is the baby and child. This is the Calendula. I don't know. You know, that's another thing, you know? That's another thing that everybody says different. I love it. I know what it is. I know what that herbal ingredient is, and I love it. But anyhow, calendula, whatever. So this is the diaper rash cream. It says relieves and protects. And this comes in a 2.8 fluid ounce squeezy type of tube. And they have metal tubes. The only complaint is, honestly, with metal tubes is you're not fully able to get the last bit of the product out. Does anybody else have that problem? If you have these metal type of tubes, it's just very difficult when you get to the end of the tube to squeeze out the last excess amount left. And when I love products, I love them. And I like to use them up to the full capacity, squeeze out the very last drop. But I do find it a little difficult with these metal tubes. You know what I mean? I don't know. I just thought I'd point that out because I know sometimes toothpaste comes in these metal tubes and I like the idea or the concept of it and the feel of it, but it's just difficult to squeeze every little last drop out. Okay. Anyhow, as off on a little side note, but you know, you gotta be totally honest in these reviews, especially if you're me, you know, always honest and forthright and upfront and all that good stuff. So I'm straight up, you know what I mean? Okay, this is a baby product, but I use it on my face, okay? Now, if you have a diaper rash problem, you know, you have a baby, you have a little one, you have a grandchild, niece, nephew, you're doing diaper changes, I'm really sure this would work well because this has very good ingredients, has great ingredients. It doesn't have all the phthalates and the parabens and the synthetic, you know, type of ingredients and the carcinogens and cancerous causing ingredients, the chemicals and agents and, you know, all the icky stuff that we don't want, not only on our own skin, we don't want on our babies or little ones either. So now I am sure it would work well for that. I use it. I love baby products. And I talk about this a lot out here on my channel as well. They make the best beauty skincare products. They really do because they are so genteel and so gentle on the skin. And yeah, so I love this stuff. I like to use this as a under eye cream and I like to use it at night. I use it as a nighttime under eye cream. I don't use it during the day because it will leave that white zinc oxide, you know, chalky residue, it will leave it behind. So you're not going to be able to wear this under makeup. You're not going to be able to wear this during the day, you know, out in public per se, you know what I mean? Unless you don't mind, you know, looking a little, you know, Casper White ghost appearance, you know, and after all, you know, Halloween is coming, so that might not be a bad thing right now, but anyhow, I like to use it at night, and also just as a general night cream on my face. I have very dry, sensitive skin. My skin loves this product. It loves it. I like to use it under my eyes. I like to use it all, just really all over, you know what I mean? I like to use it around my mouth. I get a little few dry patches around my mouth. And also the dryness where your, and I don't know what you call it, but I talk about it a lot, guys, where your nose connects to your face and your skin gets really dried out in that region. It's kind of like the little cracks and folds of your face where I call it where my honker connects to my face, okay? You know, I don't know what you call it. there's probably some medical word out there, or, you know, I don't know. There's not really an esthetician word that I could think of that we would call it. And also, I'm a licensed cosmetologist, so I can't, yeah, I don't know. We've never really referred to that, you know, I mean, who knows? But anyhow, the skin where your nose connects to your face, that area gets very dry because I have a really itchy nose. I have a scent sensitivity issue. I have crazy bad sinus problems. As a matter of fact, I'm suffering with bad sinus problems right now. Hopefully my voice holds up and doesn't sputter out, you know, during the videos. Sometimes it happens, it's life, but you know what I mean? Anyhow, I really like to moisturize that area. I love, 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 especially during the fall time like now, and you know, going into the winter months, and then drier air and colder air, you know, if there's wind or breeze outdoors or anything like that, and you have dry sensitive skin like I do, what in the world does it do? It gets drier, it gets more sensitive, and that's, you know, that's life, that's how it is. Let me take a big drink, you guys. Big, huge drink of cold water. Okay, sometimes it helps, sometimes it doesn't. But yeah, I love this. I really do. It is just, it's kind of just a multifunctional, multi-purpose thing, you know. Just keep in mind, rather. Can I talk? No, maybe not. Let me just show you. Keep in mind, rather, it does, you know, have that white zinc oxide of effect, as you can see. See the white cast? You know, kind of similar to what sunblock does to you. But I don't mind it a bit. I put it on at night. I let it absorb into my skin. I let it do its thing. I love it. And I love the smell of it, too. Have a scent sensitivity issue, you guys. Oh, yeah. You know, I talk about it a lot. It's life. It's who I am. It's me. And, yeah, so, but the smell of this product has a really light, crisp fragrance to it. It smells delicious, and it does not bother my sinuses. It does not give me the sniffles, the sneezes, the itchiness, or sinus inflammation or anything like that. So I wanted to point that out. It has a really low-key smell, a real light, crisp odor, not overpowering, not super strong, will not blast you out of the room, and I definitely love and respect that. See what else I can tell you before we conclude the video here. Just looking at the back of the box, checking out the back of the box here. Wait, let's get to this side. Okay, there we go. There's the ingredients. Yeah, basically that's it. It's a great product. I love it. And I love their other products too. I love their skin food, which is great. I love that. Actually just repurchased that a few days ago, actually. And I've been using the skin food for a long time, and I love, and I cannot think of the name of it right now because it's been a hot minute since I've used it. I love that gentle facial cleanser that they make. It comes in the cobalt blue glass bottle. I've got a review out here on my channel. I don't know, guys, I use 100,000 products. Can't think of the name of it, but I love that stuff. I love the face cream that comes in the purple and white tube. I think it's White Iris, I think it's called. Anyhow, I'm sure I've got a product review on that because I love that. And I love the almond oil they make as well. That's great stuff. And I love the, and it comes in a pink tube. I think it's the almond face lotion or face cream. Love it. They make some great stuff. Check out their products. Love it. And I love their toothpaste. They have a sea salt toothpaste. They have a, I believe, a calendula toothpaste. Anyhow, check that out. That's out here on my channel somewhere. It's been a hot minute since I've actually used the toothpaste. I need to get on the bandwagon here, or get on board the bus, or whatever it was I was getting ready to say. And I need to be repurchasing their toothpaste because I love their toothpaste. Great stuff. Love you guys so very much. Take care. Bye now.